If you want to share reels on Instagram story, on your story, first of all open Instagram and after that, for example, if I want to share this video to my Instagram story, first of all I'll click on the share icon on the right down bottom on the corner, and after that click add to story from this button plus icon. And as you see here, from here you can share it to into your Instagram story, and after that you can zoom in or zoom out and edit the story from here really quick. And after you complete, click on share from here. Or if you have reels who is long video and you want to share it inside your Instagram story, and the people can watch it, all of it, not click on it and after that watch it, they can watch it inside your story without leaving your story. First of all click back, and after that, for example, if I have this long video, I will click on the three dots on the right down bottom, and after that click on we are moving things around, and click on copy link from here. And after that click out of Instagram, and after that head over to the Google Chrome or Safari or any browser and search for download reels on Instagram, and after that click on this website, save insta.app on the first one, and after that he said paste URL Instagram. I'll click on paste really quick. I will paste the link we are copied before seconds. And after that click on download, click on close, scroll down and click on download video, click on the X on the right top corner, and the downloading file, as you see he's downloading the video. And after the video is downloaded, get back to the Instagram, and after that click on the plus icon in the middle down. And after that click on your gallery on the left down bottom to choose the video we are downloaded, for example this video. And after that, as you see here, if you want to zoom in or zoom out, and after that you can mention the person we take the video from here really quick. And after you mention him really quick, click on done, and you can click on share from here. And after that you can click on share from here to share the story. And pretty much that's it. Please leave a like on the video, and if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.